shot, and then he'd turn back and come to our decoy. And that's why you had a good decoy, because it was holding him. And the most important thing I did one soft grunt to bring him in, and a couple more sounds. As he was right there, we're talking 10 yards. I never knew, because I didn't want that deer to know I was in the blind. I was trying to get set up and figure out how to light up my stand. Finally, I decided it's been shooting light, and I need to make the shot, or I'm going to lose it. Waiting for it to all come through. I was beyond ecstatic. I was so happy.